Ladies and gentlemen, join me and welcome His Eminence, His Excellency, His Royal Highness, His Lordship, His Grace, His Holiness, Professor, Doctor, Barrister, Honorable God Almighty, the Alpha and the Omega, the beginning and the end, the God of impossibility, the God of the living and of the dead, the God that hears the troubled voice crying in the wilderness, the God of promotion. He is the God that we all must serve and follow. May His name be praised both now and forevermore. Amen. I have gone around the whole wide world, trying to see if there is anyone like my God, only to discover that there's no one to be compared to Him. He is my great provider. I remember the prophets of old, whenever they called Him, oh, He answered. Elijah called Him and He answered by sending down fire to prove to the prophets of Baal that He is a God. Daniel called Him, He answered by shooting the bolts of the lion in the lion's den to prove to the world that He is a God. He is my great provider. Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego in the lake of fire, when they called Him, He answered. He sent a footman to be in their midst. He is my great provider. At the mention of the name Jesus, every knee must bow, and every tongue must confess that Jesus Christ is Lord, to the glory of God the Father. Oba se wo dene, oba se wo den wo da mota ke.
There is one peculiar problem that is very common among many Christians today, and that is the problem of returning back to God in appreciation for His many blessings. This reminds me of what the scripture says in the Gospel of Luke chapter 17 verse 11 to 19. Were they not 10 men healed? Why is this foreigner the only man who has come back to give thanks to God Almighty? So let us learn to always return back to God in thanksgiving for a prayer answered and His benevolence.
Kebe salama boyiwen Oba sode yokawen omi fuken Ukenwen omi akoma kolama Ogena mindi mingo kaiben Yasi moba soko yokewene Uda watuke pala wumado basode Ayokaza boba seza lodo Le wizozo nungo nano weke
Odombonga woye ni
tana nake Tana nake,
tana nake
Obase wodele
Odombonga woye ni tana nake Ugeno domono mo uye
weke Odombonga woye ni tana nake
Odombonga woye ni tana nake
Imana ye ni bombonga ye ni Obase same
Odombonga woye ni
Oboli get that the sun. Limana ye ni bonga ye ni. Ode me wunya na ta ten toga kaye. Mi ya simin. Obla male bozin zo baso dele koma. Janka yo kaza bo baso dele. Ete me wunyo penai liman li wodo penai. Nabanga de kelon en du ya si Awuza mwafe ya de lo bopunzo pase
Odombonga woye ni tana nake
Tana nake
Kapokole kawaka
Womaya ten tonga kaye
Odombonga woye ni tana nake
Siye sakebe san sana ya
Odombonga woye ni tana nake Oye mepo
Same same same
Odombonga woye ni tana nake
Same
Kapokole
Same
Odombonga woye ni tana nake
Obase same
Ogeno domono mo uye mepo
bought
on you let go so wide.
Oba say what in Tony made,
don't know come and so wide.
Gonna make a candle go bought
on you let go so wide.
Oba say what in Tony made,
don't know come and so wide.
For it is written in Psalm 91 verse 7. Though 1,000 may fall at your side, 10,000 at your right hand, but the Lord will make you remain unharmed. The battle that you encounter in life is not your own, but of the Lord. Always call on the name of the Lord, and your enemies will flee away from you. May the Lord answer you when you are in trouble. May the God of Jacob protect you. May he send you help from his temple and give you aid from Mount Zion. May he accept all your offerings and be pleased with all your sacrifices. May he give you what you desire and make all your plans succeed. Then we will shout for joy over your victory and celebrate your triumph by praising our God. May the Lord answer all our requests. Now I know that the Lord gives victory to his chosen king. He answers him from his holy heaven, and by his power gives him great victories. Some trust in their war chariots, and others in their horses. But we trust in the power of the Most High God. Such people would tumble and fall, but we will rise and stand firm. Give victory to the King, O Lord. Answer us whenever we call. Thank you, Jesus.
Gonna make a candle
for boy,
turn you let go so wide.
Oba say, what then told him, hey,
turn on the man so wide.
Oda da ya ne ya fuka bete ya fimo ba se wo dene Zambelo wa ni kaka Mana mota wada lobla manza nto Oge na ngekbo nyamo muika nge chume soni Akoko na aya dende dende nguwo Kombo to moko kume koni min Liko le ya dende liko le ya kakawo Oba se wo dene, da no bla man suwa e Gana me kankan da ko bo,
turn you le go suwa
Oba se wo den toli me,
da no bla man suwa e
Gana me kankan da ko bo,
turn you le go suwa
Oba se wo den toli me,
da no bla man suwa e
The devil wants you surrender.
Say no, say no, cause you dead, say no.
If the devil wants you surrender,
say no, cause you dead, say no.
If the devil wants you surrender,
say no, cause you dead, say no.
If the devil wants you surrender,
say no. Say no, cause you can't say no.
Are you that man or that woman that have been struggling to succeed in life but to no avail? Are you that Christian brother or Christian sister whose spiritual life have been entangled by the shackles and spiritual cobwebs of the devil? Say no to all of this. For the scripture says, in the Gospel of John, chapter 10, verse 10, that the devil comes to steal, kill, and to destroy. But I have come so that you may have life and have it in abundance. Say no to that sickness and disease that have kept you down for a long time. Say no to that one or two disappointments you have encountered in life, for it comes to destroy you. Say no to the marital failures. Say no to untimely deaths. Say no to the stupid covenant you have made with the devil in the past. For you shall reap the fruit of your labor in the name of Jesus. This reminds me of the story of Brother Job in the Bible. Brother Job was a wealthy and humble servant of God. Even in the midst of many troubles, he still said no to the devil, and at the end, he was liberated. May your trust in God liberate you in the name of Jesus. What about the temptation of Jesus Christ in Matthew Gospel chapter 4? When the devil wanted Jesus to say yes to all his empty promises, and in verse 10, Jesus said, "Satan, get behind me." Today, I want you to say to that Satan that has been troubling your family, your business, your body, your marriage, your studies, your place of work, and your spiritual life, "Satan, get behind me." For it was by faith that the Israelites possessed their possession. And may it be so in the name of Jesus.
Say no. Say no, God's children, say no. In times of trials, in times of tribulation, say no. Say no, God's children, say no. If the devil wants you surrender, say no. Say no, God's children, say no. If the devil wants you surrender, say no. Say no, God's children, say no. In your family,
say no.
In your
say
business,
no, God's children, say no.
In your marriages,
say no. Say no.
In your academics, daddy,
say no.
Hey,
say no, God's children, say no.
In your business places,
say no.
Hey,
say no, God's children, say no.
So day,
one
man
in your
bubble, one man of Balen
on
Boy, Obin Bema, no basso day,
one man
in your bubble, one man of Balen on Boy,
Obin Bema,
Obin Yen no basso day,
one man in your bubble.
For the God myself is the God that makes the way where there seems to be no way. Never give room to the disappointments, challenges, and frustrations that befalls you today. For every disappointment in life is a great challenge for a new beginning. Is there anyone among you who can tell me he or she has never been disappointed in life? Why then do you make jest and mockery at your brother when he or she is faced with disappointment? For when it rains on all roofs. Obase wo tell you that koko tell sana o tell you. Min le kakadao. Min le ton kapong. Ose no ba a wo ode ato eto me mi do kobo. Obase wo bolon o yo ma ekbo ni minazin. More you make it what I will become in life. I want to get not only what I call your time at the auto walk, auto number, no other toy, any banana cut a tune. Repent today and be saved, or the fire of God will consume you. Whoever has stolen your luck, whoever has stolen your opportunities, whoever has stolen your happiness, whoever has stolen your destiny, may the fire of the Holy Ghost visit him and return it back to you in the name of Jesus. Receive back your luck. Receive back your opportunities. Receive back your happiness. Receive back your destiny in the name of Jesus. I declare freedom in your business. I declare freedom in your home. I declare freedom in your marriage. I declare freedom in your academics. I declare freedom in your place of work. I declare freedom to all who are under the captivity of the devil. I pronounce freedom to the barren. Be free. I say be free. Be free in Jesus' name. Let everything that is not planted by God be uprooted in the name of Jesus. Whether it is planted in your house, your place of work, your farm, your business, in the life of your children, it must be uprooted in the name of Jesus. To those suffering from different diseases, healing shall be your portion. Receive your healing. Receive your healing. Receive your healing in the name of Jesus. Whoever the Lord has freed, he is free indeed. Be free from the captivity of the devil. The chains that are tied around you, by the power of the risen Lord, we untie it and we set you free. You are free. You are free. You are free. He has freed me, has freed me, has freed me. My God has freed me, all glory to his name. Amen, amen.
Oh, Walinke, oh, Walinke, oh, Walinke.
He has
has freed me, he has freed me, he has freed me. My God has freed me, all glory to his name. Amen, amen. He has freed me, has freed me, has freed me. My God has freed me, all glory to his name. Amen, amen. Ede soba se kede sima keta ede yeba aye ni kede wo kebunga bung abala komo no wo.
Ede soba se kede sima keta ede yeba aye ni kede wo kebunga bung abala kone.
Ede soba se kede sima keta ede yeba aye ni kede wo kebunga bung abala komo no wo.
Ede soba se kede sima keta ede yeba aye ni kede wo kebunga bung abala kone.
For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son to die for us that we might be saved. He did this so that we can do same to our brothers. But today the reverse is the case. We fight each other and kill each other, all because of money. For the love of money is the root of evil. Learn to be your brother's keeper and save him from falling into danger. For when you do this, the same shall be done unto you and your family. Let the love of God continue to burn in our lives so that we can shun violence and hatred among us and live as one family, because we belong to one God who is in heaven.
Kede so ba so dine so ko omo meto ni men ba to yo ti se mo kai mo we na to ba ka tu amon o ga na we na to ba da no bla ma yo na na ke mbo lo ka ma mo yo yu yo ba wo li mo make bo ni mi na ye brother o da bo na mo tu na ye. O da lo se da na yo ba yo do ma yo ko. Oda limane inda na yo ba yo do ma. Oda nto ya mo mani ke ya na yo ba yo do. Mbonga mo tu na me ko ni mi na brother. Ba to yo fana na to yo tonga ke linde za na e. Politicians ya mo nde na baba fuka mo. Ya si ya na ke ka ke mo ke fai. Ya koma nkonke dey, nkonke dey ke ka benyamon. Ya dey yo gogoro, ya ka ibete ya wayaba. Oba se wo dey, nto mo koku, yo dey noe. Uwa mo, ke dey, ke dey si mina sa u nga ka imon ke uwa. Teke u ikante mo, yo dey no uwa. Izani mana ke pana ke ke ka ke ya kofay. Wofa yim into wuyi kanto mon ibe. Don no blama, benyamon bende ya fuken kuwa. Tofe ya bete ya mana wofa yim in kanto mbe. Don no blama mbote ya wuyi kofay. Come on wofa yim in obase wudene. Kede so base kede si ma keta yede yibe. Aye ni kede wo kebu ngobu kambala kone.
Kede so base kede si ma keta yede yibe.
Kede so ba se kede si ma keta yede yebe aye ni kede wo kebu ngabu kambala kone.
Kede so ba se kede si ma keta yede yebe aye ni